Hello, this is Hey Kate Plays. I'm your host, Kate, and today I will be showing you a speed build slash decorating of number 12 Grimmauld Place. So I'm not going to have voiceover for this. I'm just going to go straight in, just speed it up, let you guys see what I did. It was a really long build. It's probably about 3 hours of footage, so I really did not think that you needed voiceovers to explain all of that. What did happen, though, is for some reason, when I recorded my first about hour of decorating, which is the entire first floor, my recording disappeared. So in the beginning of this video, I'm going to have a little bit of a tour, show you guys the bottom floor, and then it will go into the rest of my decorating of the home. So I really hope you like it, and enjoy.
Well, you left home the other night. I won't see you for a couple days, but I still leave on all the lights, and all your stuff is still in place where you left it.
so much for watching my speed build of number 12 Grimmauld Place. I hope you guys like how I decorated it. If you have any comments about things that you'd like to see in the future, or ideas of changing decorations, or other Harry Potter builds that you would like to see, leave a comment down below. I'm definitely going to read all of them. I'm really excited to do this Let's Play with you guys. If you liked this video, please do give it a thumbs up down below. That way I know you're enjoying it and that I should keep making these videos. And if you want to see more and want to see what I do with this Let's Play, please do subscribe. And I will be releasing the Let's Play pretty soon. Thank you guys so much for watching.